10K subscribers, guys. Oh my god, bro. 10K, 10,000 people. Hold on, let me. Guys, I just woke up, as you can see. And what was the first thing I did? Like, so the first thing I always do when I wake up is that I open my YouTube and I look at my subscriber count. That's like a routine for me. And I open it, and guys, look at what we have here. Look at what we have here. 10,000, we're 5 digits now. Your boy has 10,000 subscribers. Yeah, boy. Thank you, guys. Thank you for the new people that have followed, subscribed. It feels great, but then again, it just kind of like made me think about a lot of things, because now, like, my brand is a lot different. Like, you know that feeling when, like, you set goals? Like, at the start of this year, my goal was I wanted to hit 10K subscribers. And why did that really matter to me? Not really. First of all, YouTube is not about the subscriber count, just so you know. But why did that matter to me? I've been doing YouTube for, this year was my second year doing YouTube, and I felt like if I was consistent, I've always been consistent since I started YouTube. That's just the person I am. I felt like if I was consistent enough, I could get to this point. So it's that thing where you set small goals for yourself, and then as they go on, you kind of make them grow. So like 10K was like my first major goal that I've been talking about since I started. Like, I was like, I wanted to know what it felt like to have like at least 5 digits in front of your name. Obviously, I feel happy, but when you hit a goal, it makes you want to work more and work harder, obviously. 10K is nice, but now my goal is to obviously up my views, because if you guys can tell, I feel like, I don't know, YouTube is playing some games with me right now. Like, I've been consistent. My subscriber count has been going up, but my views have been going down really, really bad. So like, that's like the next goal right now. I'm trying to make more engaging videos that you guys want to see. I enjoy making videos. So the fact that people are subscribing, they expect something from me. But the fact that the views are not matching up is that I'm probably not delivering exactly what everyone wants. But then again, like, I mean, it's my art, I get it. But my goal for the next, like, obviously coming into the next year, is that I want to get more better views, more engaging content that people would like. I know sometimes I like to like just post what I like to post, but then again, I understand this is our channel. So guys, comment down below, please engage, comment down below what you want to see coming on the next year. Obviously, I'm still gonna keep the originality of my channel and post what I want, but I mean, yeah, comment down below as well. The new goal for next year is 100K. Why is it? Because right now I feel like I'm at ground zero again. So it basically feels like zero subscribers. So the next goal right now for next year is 100K subscribers. And there's nothing in the world that stopped me from believing that I'm gonna get there. Yes, I'm gonna get 100K subscribers by next year. And by next year, we're gonna have at least like a good viewership on this channel. So like, guys, we're literally at the ground floor right now. Like, it could really get crazy by next year. It's crazy stuff I planned for my coming up next year. But yeah, guys, if you have a dream, do it. Like, just do it. Like, honestly, ignore the noise, ignore the stress. Obviously, you might be going through a lot of things, but hey, you can have different dreams for different parts of your life. YouTube is one part of my life. You guys know I'm a full-time student. In between doing my YouTube, I've gotten my undergrad degree. I've gotten my first master's degree, and I'm currently in my second master's degree. So it's a lot of work, a lot of like sleepless nights I go through, a lot of studying in between, and like trying to relate my YouTube to my life. But at the same time, like, I try to do all these things, and just because my passion is so split apart. Like, I have a passion for the academia as well as like actually making videos on YouTube. But anyways, guys, thank you for subscribing, thank you for following. Watch the new goal, please share my channel, comment, guys. Like I said in my last video, please comment. The comment section is a little bit dry. It would be nice if I can start to interact with people on my comment section. Obviously, yeah, I'm gonna start to make some more interactive videos and probably like do some collabs. Now I'm more settled in the UK. I'm gonna like reach out to some people and try to like get some people, both familiar faces and unfamiliar faces, on here, just because, like, I wanna, you know, I wanna get inclined with the culture, you know. Anyways, guys, thanks. Benny Mannequin to the world.